presented a seat as she starts another series of aileron rolls, and the airplane literally forking out right there as it comes to a complete halt, and that allows the airplane to once again start flying. Without visible means of support, if he's in the knife edge, you can get arrested and take down for that.
Hugh, it's not polite to ask the lady's age, but do you know what year Jackie started flying?
I'd have to do the math, but I think she's not polite to ask her age, but she's not much younger than I am.
Wow, that's amazing.
You keep yourself an amazing. From the formation to set up for his next maneuver. And now, inbound from the right, for the Diamond Loader, it is Team Lima Lima. All four pilots simultaneously pull back on the stick, flying off the lead of Skip Altos. Their eyes glued to Skip as they go across the top. Now watch as our slot pilot breaks away with a half cuban 8 turnaround, and now we've got three ships flying to the right and one off to the left. This is Lima Lima's 28th show season. Over 27 years ago, the founding... and diving at a 45-degree angle. Leading the formation today is Skip Altos. Skip is a retired Air Force fighter pilot with over 8,000 hours. In his other lap, he's also... And from the left, the dramatic speed differential of the low, high-speed pass. The speed difference is so great that two solo pilots have time to perform a side-by-side loop next to the slower airplane. With perfect timing, the two solo pilots will once again fly side-by-side, passing the slower formation. The T-34s you see today were made by the Beast.
Japanese in Hiva, Marine Base and Auxiliary Field close to Pearl Harbor and Eagle Field. after shooting down two Japanese-bound dive bombers, Taylor and Wells ran out of ammunition, landed at Wheeler Field near the center of the island. There, Taylor and Wells reloaded with 30 and 50 caliber ammo and took off to fight again. These two brave pilots are credited with downing a total of six Japanese warplanes before their own warplanes were disabled. Both pilots received a Distinguished Service Cross for their actions that infamous day. And you can imagine what it must have been like that infamous day with that Japanese fighter right down on the ground doing scraping runs. Yes, this is Korok, Korok, Korok. The surprise Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor with 183 Zeros, Vals, and Kates wreaking havoc on Pearl Harbor and Hickam Field. At Pearl Harbor, Hickam, the devastating running torpedoes designed specifically for the attack on Pearl Harbor. You see, the shallow waters at Pearl Harbor would not allow the use of normal deep running torpedoes. So the Japanese had lost their excuse that this was an attack of opportunity. It was planned well in advance. Then came the bow dive bombers. High overhead to your left, the red-tailed airplane, armed with 1,700-pound armor-busting projectiles, made for 16-inch battleship guns, but converted to aerial bombs. These planes dived down on the Nevada and Arizona. And the aircraft fire veered the bows away from the Nevada on the first wave, but the Arizona...
Canopy, engine cowling, dorsal fin, and turtle deck. The wings were clipped to improve the roll rate, and DJ airplane flaring, real fans.
Individual break two. Individual break.